Learning by Repeating, podcast number 8, Exploring Alaska. This is a personal English podcast recorded in May 2021, voiceover by Maria Cristina Natalia Bertoli. Alaska is the largest American state, even while being by far the least populated. Juneau, its capital city, counts some 30,000 inhabitants, while Anchorage, its largest city, totals some 300,000 inhabitants. It borders Canada to the east and Bering Strait separates it from Russia to the west. Its territory is mostly mountainous and its highest peak is Mount Denali, also called Mount McKinley, reaching a height of 6,190 meters above sea level. Its territory comprises numberless islands and archipelagos, among which at least the Kodiak Island, Alexander Islands, and Aleutian Islands are worth mentioning. These last stretch more than 1,900 kilometers into the Pacific Ocean and towards the Kamchatka Peninsula at the easternmost and southernmost end of Russian Kamchatka Krai. Alaska had been inhabited by indigenous people for thousands of years before the Russians reached the Aleutian Islands and settled down there in 1784. Sitka, renamed New Archangel from 1804 to 1867 on Baranof Island in the Alexander Archipelago in what is now Southeast Alaska, became the capital of Russian America until the United States purchased the territory from Russia in 1867. The American colonization of Alaska, known as the Last Frontier, was characterized by a series of gold rushes, especially between the 1890s and the 1910s. In 1912, the territory was officially incorporated into the United States. It would be proclaimed a state only in 1959, and the capital city was moved from Sitka to Juneau. After the gold rush, Alaska saw a massive oil rush in the 1970s when the Trans-Alaska Pipeline was built to convey oil from Prudhoe Bay to Valdez, thus covering more than 1,200 kilometers in the middle of the most remote wilderness. As an American territory first and state, then, Alaska has been for more than a century the dream destination for adventurers and artists. Among them, there was painter Bob Ross, who famously would say that God was on a good day the day he created Alaska. Snow-capped mountains, pine woods and rainforests, glaciers stretching out as far as the eye can see, huge rivers and waterfalls, volcanoes, as well as amazing pebble and rock beaches. All of these natural wonders contribute to making Alaska into one of the wildest and most untouched stretches of paradise left on Earth. In Alaska, the outback is truly in your backyard. As soon as you set foot out of the tiny and scattered human settlements, you step into the realm of bears, moose, wolves, and whales. Watch out, though. Danger also lurks behind any corner. If you're traveling unprepared for the risks posed by its climate, wildlife, and challenging landscapes.